Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
Thank you.
What was that? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
It's too late. Miranda is already preparing a silent morning.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Naturally.
I've gotten some new stock. To think I would buy such things.
huh? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome. Carry on. It's sure to be a good meal. Shall I choose something for you? Pay me no mind. Bits and bobs? I see. Ah, thank you. Thank you. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.